Hey boys and girls, back again with another video. We're about to continue where we left off with The Witcher 2 Assassin of Kings. Without further ado, let's get started.
Something's troubling me. The bloody witcher actually needs.
Witcher, I've been awaiting you.
We need to kill a monster that sinks boats.
Afraid?
No, but I suspect we'll need to draw it onto the shore.
Leave that to me.
I can't wait. I bet it's something spectacular.
Believe it. You'll do the honors.
The honors?
Once on the riverbank, you'll kill him, her, whatever it is.
I've got everything I need. Let's go.
Excellent. Ready?
Are you wearing makeup?
We all have our rituals.
From what I know, Caelans are colorblind.
Enough, Geralt. Time to draw the beast out of the water.
Got an ace up your sleeve?
I always do. Don't get eaten, and we'll soon both be heroes.
I hope you're right.
You descend into the lair. I'll stay on the bridge and pull it out onto the bank. Take care. It'll be extremely dangerous, even on you. Descend into the lair. I'll stay on the bridge and pull it out.
Okay.
I think it's not that low. Yeah.
Thank you.
serious. Hold on, guys. Hold on, guys. I was confused. Dang it. Thank you. Blow that motherfucker. Blow that motherfucker. Woo! Oh, shit.
We did it. Not a bad fight, wouldn't you say, Geralt?
Yeah.
Are you alright?
Yeah, man. I'm alright. Woo-wee! I feel fresh! I feel new! I feel cleansed!
I wonder, are the stories about you true?
Yeah, you're right. More true, you're right.
Especially the ones that are made up. What now?
I must harvest the most valuable ingredients while the corpse is fresh. I'd prefer to get the entire carcass to my laboratory and strip it down to the bone. But that would be a waste of power and simply too much work. I shall take only...
What have you heard about me?
A number of things.
You won't talk about them?
I've no time now. The fresher the ingredients I collect, the higher the price I'll get.
That was hard.
Sorry.
Farewell then.
Don't forget to collect the reward.
Oh, I won't.
That was hard. That's an extra level up. Oh my god, guys. I freaking... Ooh-wee, I did it. Piece of crap. Oh my god. That was hard. I don't even know what level I was on to begin with, though, but... Dang well. Level 9 that fast? Ooh-wee. That was 6 to 9. That was hard, but it really wasn't, though. I just had to take my time. Here, I'm about to save it, so just in case. We're gonna save it right here. Both. I'm gonna save it right there, and then... Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. I don't know how I put that off. Like that was crazy. That was a doozy. That was a doozy. I want to stop right here, guys. Hoo-wee. When we come back, we're going to figure out how to get out of here and talk to him. But guys, that was savage. That was savage. Got more things to do, but better to get rid of this. I saved it, so we're good. Guys, oh my god. That is crazy. I was about to die, too. I was this close, guys. Like, if I close my eyes, I was about to die. Like, big time. I set the trap. At the same time that I shielded myself. Hoo-wee. But, guys, that is crazy. I'm on level 9 that fast. But, guys, if you like the video, smash that like button. And, guys, I will see you next Wednesday with some more Witcher 2 Assassin of Kings. If you like the Kraven boss fight, let me know. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.